We all know William Shakespeare, the most famous author of all time, writer of 37 plays, 154 sonnets, several epic poems, and why we are here today. But what if I told you Shakespeare never wrote a single word?
Your poems or your plays will ever carry your name.
Promise me you'll keep our secret safe.